KAUT, Channel 43, Oklahoma City. KAUT proudly presents The Movie for a Sunday Evening, a series of features selected for family viewing. This evening, a very unusual presentation of the first feature-length production of Star Trek, The Menagerie, with special guest host Leonard Nimoy.
Space, the final frontier. These are the voyages of the Starship Enterprise. Its five-year mission, to explore strange new worlds, to seek out new life and new civilizations, to boldly go where no man has gone before.
Let's meet our host, who will introduce this special presentation of Star Trek.
Hello, I'm Leonard Nimoy. Can you believe it's been 11 years since I first stepped into the transporter room of the Starship Enterprise to play Mr. Spock? To be precise, it's been 11 years, 30 days, 8 hours, and 15 minutes since the first Star Trek adventure was filmed. For the first time on television, we'll see a motion picture-length presentation of The Menagerie, one of the best, if not the best, Star Trek stories ever filmed. There's some interesting history about The Menagerie, and I'll share some of it with you if you'll join me on the bridge of the Enterprise. All right, Mr. Scott. Energize. That's better. Here we are among friends. As I was saying earlier, The Menagerie is a special chapter in the Star Trek series, for it includes portions of the first Star Trek ever filmed, titled The Cage, a film that was never shown to the public. After we finally got on the air as a series, our creator-producer, Gene Roddenberry, re-edited the hour-long original pilot, added more story and footage, and thus we have tonight's feature-length story, The Menagerie. On all previous occasions, this classic story has been shown in two parts on different nights. And by the way, in re-editing that original pilot of The Cage, the negative for it was destroyed, and not a single color print was saved. On a personal note, you'll see two very different Mr. Spocks in The Menagerie tonight. The character as I played him in the original filming of The Cage was quite different from the cool, self-possessed Vulcan that evolved later in the filming of the series. We'll visit again later. But now it's time for Act One, following these messages. Return with part two of The Menagerie, following station identification.
The series Star Trek is now seen each weeknight at 6 p.m. on Channel 43. A service of Gene Autry's Golden West broadcasters, this is KAUT, Channel 43 in Oklahoma City.
This is Leonard Nimoy inviting you to beam aboard the Enterprise on Star Trek.
Star Trek, Monday at 6 on Channel 43.
You're watching the feature-length production of The Menagerie, which won the International Hugo Award for Film Science Fiction. Here's part two.
returns after these scenes from coming Movies for a Sunday Evening.
We must make a manned landing on Meta. Nothing will stop us.
Now we're sitting on the biggest bomb man's ever made. If this goes wrong, there won't be anybody to issue a communique. There will be no survivors.
Commander, it's going up!
Yes, the series is a legend, and I'm proud of having been connected with the show. I feel it dealt with morality and philosophical questions in a way that many of us would wish were part of the reality of our lives. For me, it all started 11 years ago with this pair of pointed ears. Today, 11 years later, Star Trek is very much alive and well, and may you too live long and prosper.
Channel 43 brings you current weather information with live radar more often than any other station. Here's the National Weather Service.
The forecast for the listening area calls for decreasing cloudiness early tonight. Late tonight, skies will become clear. Temperatures will be cold and the low will be in the middle teens. Winds are expected to be light and variable. On Monday, it will be clear to partly cloudy and a little warmer, with a high in the low 40s. Winds are expected to be southerly at 5 to 15 miles per hour. Monday night, look for partly cloudy and cold conditions with a low in the low 20s. The forecast for Tuesday, fair and warmer with a high in the mid to upper 40s. The forecast for the state of Oklahoma calls for clear to partly cloudy skies in northern sections and decreasing cloudiness elsewhere tonight. It will be clear to partly cloudy and warmer Monday through Tuesday. Lows tonight will be from the low teens in the northwest to the lower 20s in the southeast. Highs on Monday will be from the upper 30s in the northwest to the middle 40s in the south.
Serving all of central Oklahoma with independent programming, this is KAUT, Channel 43 in Oklahoma City.
From Lawrence Welk Village in Escondido, California.